Bandys will receive kickoff to start tonight's football.